staring at that observatory every night looking for the elusive planet X. While looking for it, they've been looking around Jupiter, and looking for planet X, they found 12 new moons around Jupiter. They've given them 12 new names, and now Jupiter is official, has, instead of 67 moons, there's now officially 79 moons that have been, that we know of, that are orbiting Jupiter. Now, they've also said today that Jupiter, one day in Jupiter takes 9 hours compared to 24 hours here on Earth. Jupiter is much bigger than Earth, but it's spinning at an extremely faster speed. There are 79 moons orbiting it. But here's the clincher. I have noticed it's what's called the very center. And folks, we're showing it to you on the screen right there. You've got the Sun, and the way out there you see Jupiter, but Jupiter doesn't really orbit the Sun. Jupiter and the Sun both kind of like dance around the very center of the Sun, which is just off from the Sun. So that's a